Hi, let's talk about the urinary bladder. The urinary bladder is a storage organ for urine. It receives urine from the ureters. Here we can see a ureter making its transition from its abdominal part to its pelvic part here. We can see that that's right at the bifurcation of the internal iliac and external iliac arteries from the common iliac artery. That ureter is going to cross under the ovarian artery here at the internal os of the cervix and is going to enter into the wall of the fundus or base of the urinary bladder. Over here, we can see the ureter making its way down, and it becomes obscured by the urinary bladder. So let's take a look at the urinary bladder here, and I'll outline it for us. We can see over here, this urinary bladder is going to be intermediate between the uterus and the pubic symphysis, and it's going to have an anterior surface which is in close association with the pubic symphysis, a superior surface which is oriented toward the uterus, as well as a fundus or base which is oriented toward the vagina. And it's through this fundus or base that we have the intramural portion of the ureters. The urinary bladder is going to void through the urethra. And the urethra is going to begin just distal to the neck of the bladder. The neck would be here, where we have the internal urethral orifice or meatus. So over here, we can see this would be the fundus or base of the bladder. This would be the superior surface, and this would be the anterior surface. It's difficult to appreciate the internal urethral orifice here because it looks like this bladder was sectioned a little to the left of the midline. And so it would be located approximately there. We can see it's kind of lost, and we pick it back up the urethra as we transition into the penis. We can see that this urinary bladder is intermediate between the pubic symphysis, and posterior to that urinary bladder, we're going to have the seminal vesicles, which are going to join with the ductus deferens to form the ejaculatory ducts, which are going to feed into the prostatic part of the urethra. Here we have an anterior view of the urinary bladder with the superior surface removed. And so here is anterior, here is posterior, and what I'm outlining here would be the wall of the bladder. And we can see some of the seminal vesicle along with the distal portions of the ductus deferens there. We can also see, let's see, right there and there, the ureters moving toward the fundus of the bladder, and the ureteric orifices are there. And there's the interureteric crest, And we have the internal urethral orifice or meatus right there. And so this would be the trigon of the bladder, and there's the uvula of the bladder. So we've discussed the location of the urinary bladder, its various surfaces, and some of its features. Thank you very much for your time.